This recently discovered poem, called V-Day, was written by the first World War poet, Edmund Blunden, in 1945, after the German surrender. Now the great vision, which we dared believe through slow and savage years, is all our own. That summit which we willed, we now achieve, and certainty deposes the unknown. Through dragon's country midnight, black we went, where one Napoleon had us much in mind, and set whatever deaths he could invent, above, beneath, about. That lies behind. A widening wonder glitters on our view. That tyranny's overpassed. Once more, we have come through. But could our striving wishes bring us back those who in youth, those golden hearts and heads who fell untimely by the cratered track? The vision would excel what now it sheds of blessing on this world. How shall we then but by their memory rule what lies before, and from their genius light such ways that men through such convulsion never labour more? Thence shall the final victory ever new sing in the lives of all that live. We have come through.